You are now ready for your intergalactic adventure.
Here we are, guys. Look at the size of this thing.
Sith Lord himself.
Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Hey, what's up, guys? Brian Sun421 here with part two of the Disneyland vlogging trip. Now, last episode we were in the Disneyland, actual Disneyland itself, you know, happiest place on earth, all that stuff. Now we are in Disney's California Adventure, and yeah, lots of changes compared to the Disneyland itself. But we're gonna walk around the park. I already have a ride chosen. We're going on the California Screamin', which is basically a dropping ride. So yeah, let's go exploring. Oh, would you look at that? Giant Mickey Ferris wheel. let's get a quick picture with it. Anyways, we have arrived at Paradise Tier. Now, where's the actual ride? Oh, that over there looks promising. Well, that and a Ferris wheel too. But what I'm looking for is California Screamin'. Now, where is it? Oh, hello. Where is it? I don't know. What am I looking for? I'm looking for the Screamin'. Okay, seriously, where the crap is it?
A few moments later.
Ah, there it is. Jeez, it doesn't look very... I could have sworn it looked a lot bigger on the map. But anyways, let's give this a go and see what the fuzz is all about. So yeah, guys, I made a mistake. Apparently, Screamin' is not a drop-based ride. It's just an average roller coaster. Yep.
You stupid.
Alrighty then, guys. So they missed me already. Well, I guess that means something. But anyways, we're gonna be heading over to, okay, I know there's like a cars section around here. Yep, it's cars. Yep, cars. Disney Pixar's cars. Yeah, I'm gonna head over there and I'm gonna ride on Radiator Springs. And here it is. You know what time it is? Explore time. What do you know? The Lug Nutcracker, Coolant Runnings, the Santa Clutch. If these were real, then I'd be debating on which one I should watch first. Look, it's Mr. McQueen himself. Yeah, that ride over there got closed, so the next best thing is, get a quick picture with Mater over here. Well, we missed the Queens, but it's the next best thing.
Find a way, so go and start it. Charlie's Lane.
Come on, boys.
Alrighty, sorry about that, guys. It's just this ride here, it broke down and I had to wait like, I don't know, 3 hours for it to like, for it to be fixed and up and running again, but it looks like it. Yeah, there's your answer right there. So, yeah, guess I'm gonna have to do some waiting, so be right back. I'm gonna be here for like another 3 hours.
2 hours later.
Alrighty, here we go, guys.
Don't make me come after you. Sheriff out. Amigos, no olviden ajustarse sus cinturones de seguridad y permanecer sentados. Así es, se ve muy bien.
No, o sea, a ver.
This is a true racer right here. So, cue the racing music again.
You and your
line in charge. I really hate the trip, but I gotta know. As they grow, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G that little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night and say prayers in the streetlight.
Alright guys, that was pretty fun, but yeah, it's nighttime, the lights are all on, and let's see, what else can we do around here before we end the vlog here? What to do? You know what? Let's look around. I'm sure there's something that we haven't done, or we should do. Oh, we're approaching the Hollywood section, and up there's a tram car. How nice. Anyways, let's see what Hollywood has in store for us. Alright, so Hollywood led me to Monsters Incorporated. Now this should be interesting. Oh, I see it over there. Mike and Sully to the rescue. Alright, let's give this a go.
Okay.
Hello and welcome to the Metropolis Chamber of Commerce. We hope you enjoy your stay in our beautiful city. Whether it's delicious dining, sensational shopping, or a scary walk in the park at the dark, Metropolis offers something for everyone. Our city may be monstrously rock, but our local business owners take pride in providing you with small town friendliness and small town service. If there's anything we can do for you while you're here, be sure to give us a holler. Welcome to the Monstropolis Transit Authority Terminal, the hub for transportation to the greater Monstropolis area. Regularly scheduled trains and buses depart hourly. For more immediate transportation, Monstropolis City cab service is available at any time. Please proceed to the taxi boarding area located just ahead. Thank you.
An actual monster car. Alright,
hello.
Here we go.
If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure to...
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis.
Oh.
A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a doll.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Smokey!
Oh, hello there!
Oh, Googly Bear!
Hi, Sully.
There's a kid! A human kid!
Oh, sweet monster in the sky, serpent!
Michael Wazowski! And on my birthday, I thought you cared about me!
Celia, try to understand!
Come on, this way!
number one.
I'm in charge and ready.
Spread out and lock it down.
There's nothing down here. All units, here's the girl we're looking for.
Good evening.
Look, there's your door.
We're almost there, kiddo.
Not so fast, Sullivan. They'll never get her home now.
It's been the most terrifying day of my life.
Mom, I love it.
But I love you, kiddo.
Good night.
Kitty.
Kitty's gotta go now. Sleep tight.
Good day, officers.
We can neither confirm nor deny the human file here tonight. We responded to a 2319 progress and reported to the scene where we immediately.
Hi.
Hello, humans.
Young lady in the third row. I like your big ears.
Are those your real ears? Wanna trade? Ah, just kidding. Come back and see me sometime.
Merry Christmas.
Ta-ta! I hope your holidays are a scream.
All right, Monsters, Inc. But anyways, that is going to wrap up the Disneyland vlog adventure. So, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. If you enjoyed it, please give this a thumbs up. And also, leave a like. I already said that already. comment down below on what you guys want to see next. And also, subscribe to me, Bryanson421. For more content, and by the time I'm recording this, it is Christmas Eve, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful Christmas, or Hanukkah, or Kwanzaa, or whatever holiday you celebrate. Happy holidays to you all, and a happy almost New Year. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace!